one. Hey, Tanukis out there. Today on the brilliant world of the internet, the only Tanuki you should be watching on the internet, we are going to be playing Nier Replicant, which is basically a continuation of the story from Nier Automata. And it's actually set in a reverse chronological order, which I love a lot. It's because it's truly relevant to how we live in this current era where we have all this modern technology. But then once the dystopian high-tech era hits, you are basically thrown in a loop and you have to rebuild society, and it resembles that of medieval fantasy kind of time. So yeah, we're gonna check it on out and see if this series is gonna be a success or a flop. I do hope it's not a flop. Okay, let's continue the story. Yes, I want to save. So, if you notice my movement's a bit clunky, it's because I'm playing on a mouse and keyboard. I know this is recommended on a controller, same thing with Nier Automata, but I like a good challenge, you know? Like, hey, come on, this Tanuki's got opposable thumbs, let's use them on a keyboard. Which a lot of people might think that's a boneheaded idea. But I've never been known to be the smartest guy in the room, so yeah, let's do it. Okay, hopefully my display is set upright. And hopefully my camera doesn't die out on me. Come on, loading screen. I've actually always wanted to play the Nier series for quite some time, ever since it first came out. Unfortunately, when it first came out, it was only released in Japan, and only much later after that, I think it was like a few years after that, they decided, oh, we're gonna release it on all platforms, all consoles like Xbox. It was exclusively on the Sony. Until much later, it got released into PC. Same thing with the Nier Replicant, which is a continuation of that series. As you can see here, my movements are truly clunky. Is there something on my display? My god, the lag. Hang on, I need to change something, is it? So yeah, I already played a little bit ahead so that you guys don't have to get annoyed by all the constant tutorial messages. You might see one or two in the upcoming future, but not right now. So let me just go to my options. Let me see if my display is a bit off though. Screen brightness, resolution. Huh. That's weird. Do I have to restart this game? Oh no! See here, no, this is not it. Also, do let me know if there are any like Nier Automata or Nier Replicant lovers in this community, because there will be some things that I know of and some things that I don't know of. Auto Battler. Why is it so slow and unresponsive? Do you guys see that? It's not just me, right? Oh god, don't tell me I have to restart this game. Why is it so slow and unbearable? Like, it's so laggy, the movements. It wasn't like this when I first played the game. I remember testing on my system. Okay, guys, just give me a sec. Let me restart the game, see whether it's because of my boneheadedness or not. So sorry about this, guys. Let me just mute myself. So sorry about that, guys. Like, these sorts of things you can't really, okay. Oh my god, I'm moving slow again. Does this mean I cannot stream at the same time play this game? Oh god, what have I done? Let me just increase the mouse sensitivity a bit to help make up for this lag. Where's the mouse settings on this thing? I remember seeing it somewhere. Controls, is it? Custom keyboard. Wars jump attack. Where's the mouse sensitivity on this thing? I remember seeing there was. Turn the title screen, no. Huh. Apparently there is no mouse sensitivity in this thing. Oh, and I still wanted to play like because this is one of those story-driven games which I truly love. Well, it's not too sluggish unlike last time, so yeah. I wish there was a way to improve your mouse sensitivity in the game itself. So yeah. Oh, I forgot you could do that. God, I so love the music. Can you guys hear the music? I hope it's not copyrighted music. Yeah, I'll worry about that later.
Oh, you're back. I was worried about you. I heard you went through the Eastern Gate and... Wait, is that a book?
Yes, it is a book, miss.
Yeah,
It's a floating talking book that will absorb my blood and kill me eventually. Love me. I sound like a pervert now. I should stop talking.
Now see here. I am Grimoire Vice and you will treat me with the proper respect.
I just love this guy, Grimoire Vice. The English dubbing they do is pretty fantastic.
Wait, you're Grimoire Vice? Oh, that is so cool.
Hold on, what? You...
Of course. He's the white book I was just singing about.
White book?
He's in your song?
Yeah, the Song of the Ancients. It's an old tune that's been passed down through generations of villagers.
So yeah, so society has taken a tumble ever since the dystopian wars between high-tech machinery and really smart people. Now all that's left is for society to rebuild itself from the ashes of war and, into more... That's why you have like a very primitive setting in here, which is actually pretty much like our case. If, quote-unquote, I have to put my fingers in the screen, quote-unquote, destroy itself. Which is a real possibility. But hey, you know, you're welcome to prove me wrong.
It's in a forgotten language, so I doubt you could make much sense.
You know what it means?
Well, it's not like I studied it or anything. There's this terrible black book that shows up and starts spreading disease all over the place. But then this white book appears and saves the world and everyone's happy. You know how it goes. What is it?
So how exactly does this white book save the world?
It's just a song, yeah?
Oh.
Aw, don't be sad.
Aww.
Look, why don't you go ask Popola? She's got a big brain, maybe she knows something.
Devola! You've betrayed my expectations, you songstress, you! Fine. Vice, Tanuki, and I'm referring to myself, let's go meet our lovely lady. Popola.
That's a good idea. Thanks.
So yeah, earlier on, I did have to fight like two big bosses to get this book in my hand, so yeah. Yeah, now I see why the people always recommended the, what? The, not the Wars Controls.
A black book and a disease.
Is something the matter?
No, I was just thinking.
I love the animation. If only the slowness. I know this is not the fault of the game. Maybe it's my PC hardware or something. Or maybe it's this OBS trying to make up for the high frame rate of this game. I'm not sure why it's so choppy. Suspicious, I'm sure. But I hope you guys don't mind. It's actually usually plays pretty well. Controls, yeah, I definitely need to get myself a controller if I want to, like, make it a more pleasurable experience. But no, who cares about my pleasure? You all come here for my suffering. Okay. Yeah, even the fast option. Okay. Time to just right. It kind of has those Devil May Cry kind of field of control where you can swap styles, but that could just be me being an idiot.
Well, maybe you can help. What do you know about the song the devil?
Wait, is that Grimoire Vice?
You know Vice?
Finally, someone who appreciates quality when they see it.
Finally, someone who appreciates quality when they see it. Oh god, I wish I could voice Grimoire Vice. Oh, maybe I'll just do a terrible job that Grimoire Vice would slap me in the face with his pages. Alrighty.
Yes, well, the Song of the Ancients.
Oh. Black screen, that means color progression.
Black book, Grimoire Noir, brings calamity upon the world. The white book. Grimoire Vice will appear with his sealed verses. He will then use them to vanquish Grimoire Noir and purge the calamity he wrought, or so the legend goes.
What's a sealed verse?
No such records remain, so I can't say for sure. But they seem to resemble some form of magic.
That's it. So the song says Grimoire Vice purchased, and he does so using these.
Oh, and you believe the matter I infused in the shrine is one of these sealed verses?
Exactly, Vice. With your power, we can.
Guys, don't get too excited. This is just.
Hey, Vice was just some old legend yesterday, but here he is. And if he's real, the rest of it must be too.
Do we know anything regarding the whereabouts of this Grimoire Noir?
Sorry, but there's nothing about that in any of the records. All I can say for sure is that there are a number of sealed verses out there.
Also, it appears the shades you fight and these verses are intrinsically linked.
Then we'll go kill every shade we can find.
No! That's far.
What an absurdly reckless plan.
So I should just sit around and do nothing while Yona suffers?
But, well, it's clear I won't be able to talk. I've heard the Shades are gathering near a village called the Eyrie. It's past the bridge on the Northern Plains. They should be done with the repairs by now. I marked it on your map for you. Maybe you could find one of the sealed for.
Okay, let's go get more powerful.
Once you arrive, be sure to speak to the village chief.
Okay.
He lives in the house up on the highest point in the area.
Ooh, big man likes high places. Big man knows how to tumble and fall when he needs to.
Got it.
Got it. Oh god. My battery. I'm so sorry about that, guys. Actually, you know what? The bit about the magic is actually kind of true. I remember reading somewhere. So don't quote me on this. It was quoted in a book or in someone's records or something. It was written that technology that is advanced enough will be equivalent to magic. And it's quite a true statement. And I think in some... I heard this from a Marvel movie. I think Doctor Doom was the one who said it. Oh, I love Doctor Doom. He's like one of my favorite characters. If there was a Doctor Doom game out there, I would definitely play it. And if you guys recommend it, I'll definitely make a series out of it. But yeah. Anyway, technology advanced enough will be deemed equivalent to magic. So yeah. Oh, let me chew. Come on, door. Oh, Bobola! My popo! Seriously, I cannot fix how choppy it is. It only happens when I turn on OBS. So that's why it's looking a bit... yeah. So yeah. Again, these funky moves that I'm doing is because I'm playing on a mouse and keyboard. In case you guys are wondering. But it's not too bad, you know. I was able to beat those two bosses when I got Grimoire Vice on my side. So that's not so bad. And I did it in one try. No joke. Of course, I used a lot of healing items, but yeah. Seriously, why is it so... Okay, some villagers may ask you to perform... Press B to open... So, yeah. So I'm not sure if it's worthwhile. I remember seeing some comments, some reviews about this game saying that there's really not much of a point actually going through any of the side quests. Which is a sad shame, because I think quests... Let's see here, no incomplete. So maybe I haven't reached to that part yet. Who knows?
I must say, that Song of the Ancients is a rather catchy number. I can see why the bards kept it alive.
Oh, hello.
You know the junk heap in the northern plains?
Yeah, it's a real toe tapper. Wait, do you even have toes?
My Tanuki character, I'm sorry, Bo, but a book having toes is... It's not too far-fetched. I'd actually like to see someone draw that.
Hey, do you have time to take this parcel to the Airy? A friend of mine helped me out, and I want to give him something special.
Okay. Yeah. Fragile delivery.
Sure thing.
Oh, and this is really fragile, so you need to be careful, okay? Don't go rolling around or getting knocked over or anything like that.
No promises.
To take it to the chief's house in the area. It's the house at the hut.
Okay, you don't want me to run around? Is that a thing?
Hey, can I ask a favor? I ordered some training weapons from the blacksmith's wife, but they still haven't arrived.
No. Cyber. So I'm not supposed to run around. Wait, is that a thing? That means I cannot dodge. Like I'm a dodging guy. Like some people like to jump a lot in games, but I typically don't do that unless they're like a lot of random shit hitting me. Oh god. before I do anything to wait. Maps. The AV. Oh, okay.
And save the whole world.
Can I though? I wonder.
Shit.
I guess I won't use you for kindling after all.
You really should treat omnipotent magical beings with more respect.
Ah, crap.
That did not sound good.
I think we broke something.
Well, there is little point in finishing the delivery now. Let's go back and apologize.
Okay,
I guess.
I should have done that. I'm sorry, bro. I didn't mean it. Should I replay this? Oh god, I don't know. Oh god, I think I messed that one up. I'm not sure if I get anything good from it. I didn't think they would take me seriously. Right after the guy says I should not roll around, I go ahead and roll around like some idiot. Do you have another one on you? Another fragile item?
I'm so sorry, but you're...
Yeah, I thought that might happen. Should have bought the guy a nice steel rod or something. Anyway, I've got another one here, so maybe you could try the delivery again?
Yes, fantastic. Yes, sir. Yes, truly fragile. Yeah. So I should not be dodging or rolling. I should just be... Can I jump? Oh well. Great start, guys. Great start, right? Okie dokes. Yeah, I should really get used to this new camera angle. I'm still not used to the configurations of this camera. Really, really buggy. Because I had to redo the whole thing again. Okay, so this time, focus. I cannot break anything. Unless those guys appear, then I'm screwed. Those shades. Oh god. That guy should go away. I have no time to deal with you, sir, good sir. Mr. Shade, sir, I don't want to mess with you. Please go away, good sir. I'm currently on a mission. To the AV.
Stupid not to, but I have to save Yona, no matter what.
I see. Then I won't try to stop you.
You're a pretty good listener for such an old timer, Vice.
Ah, I should be offended.
Oh wow! Haha! Try to catch me! Haha! You can't catch me! I've got legs of steel! I got springy legs! Good thing that they're not the projectile ones, so else I'll be screwed. I wonder if they can still get me. Can this still get me if I go through? Not sure. You can always try. But I'm pretty sure they'll reset. It's not as punishing as Elden Ring though. Okay, after we deliver this package, then we can go out and explore, okay? Can we do that, good sir? Unless something catches my eye. My monkey brain decides to do the thing that I'm not supposed to do. Oh, yes. Oh. Yeah. I love the... I mean, this is a pretty old game. But it's still a gorgeous looking game. Ooh, what are those? Huh. That's the... Oh, how convenient. It's copper colored. Nah, it should. I think they meant gold, but yeah. Oh yeah, I should probably. Oh yeah. Broken pottery. The pottery of the broken. I shall break thy pottery with my giant dingus. Man, I really have to adjust the mouse sensitivity on this. Please, no, slashy boys.
This is a weird place for a village.
How are we supposed to reach the chief's house?
Please don't make me fight any baddies. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Please, good kind sir. Please, let me go to the chief's house. Please. For love that all that's nice and soft and squishy. Oh god, they're still following me. I wonder how long would they follow me. When did they actually follow me up here? Would they actually climb the stairway? Oh no, they're stupid. Yeah, very stupid. Okay. Oh god.
Is anyone even here?
We don't trust your kind.
Oh god. Good sir. Oh. Words enable you to power. Oh.
Yeah, I guess.
Okay, I'm not worried anymore. Let's do this, boys. Yeah. Oh, come on, Pa. Oh, God. I nearly got it, though.
I'm looking for someone who knows about the sealed verses.
You're just like her. Like Kaine.
Well, this appears to be a glorious waste of time.
Okay. hope those guys won't respawn again.
This must be the chiefs.
Who goes there?
Well, we're...
Be gone, strangers.
Wait, listen...
No. Leave this village...
What a pathetic bunch of rabble.
Hello, sir. I have a package for you.
Oh, don't tell me we needed that package at all.
It's broken. Go.
What? Guess we'd better.
It would appear there are no powerful shades here. The sealed verses would never be found in such a place.
Yeah. Let's go talk to Popola and figure out a new plan.
Well, at least I don't take any fall damage from that distance. Can I fast travel? Oh my god, I don't have any map of this place. Oh god. Was it here? Where was the ladder that I took to get up there? Oh, here it is. Let me see if those guys are still down there. Nope. Yep, I knew that would happen. If you're wondering why I'm playing the game badly, it's because I decided that I'm a mouse pro. Breakable boxes tutorial. Do I really need a tutorial just to explain to me how boxes break? Oh, I'm just gonna... Oh god. Yeah. I'm just gonna use magic on you guys. Oh god, I have to go all the way back. What was that sound? Yeah, I should probably invest some time and money getting a controller. God, trying not to get hit is not easy, especially in this game. Well, since we don't have to worry about that pesky thing, I guess we can try and explore a bit. On our way back. It's not as open world as one would think, but eh.
Nice flowers.
Those are Lunar Tears, legendary flowers.
You're kidding. Those are the ones I told Yona about.
Hands off the flowers.
Ooh.
Vice, why is that lady in her underwear?
I fear we have greater issues to deal with.
the... I would like to think that I perfectly timed that block. Ooh, she's got some nice underwear. I'll give you that. Hello, lady with the nice jugs and underwear?
Heck?
By my very pages, the girl wields magic.
Oh god. Oh god. Hang on, time out, sir. Okay, time out, sir. Let me just get another... let me just grab a strength drop. Oh god, she perfectly hits me. I feel like... Oh god. God, how does she? Oh god, okay. Okay, perfectly timed that. Nice undies, miss. Oh, hello.
Oh, come on. Are you serious? What the heck is going on here? Stay out of my way! He's mine, you idiots!
It would appear we are not the focus of our anger.
Guess not.
Oh god. Ooh, she's got some fancy magic. Oh shit, I only got one left. Okay. Okay.
I didn't know shades could get that big.
The scale of this one is like nothing.
God.
That woman's mouth is as fierce as her sword work.
Oh God.
Let's just focus on defeating this thing.
Okay. Oh God, oh God, oh God. Oh God. Okay. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Okay, dodge them. Did I die? I need a better weapon, seriously. Please. Oh God. That was tough. I'll give you that. I'll give you that. Okay. We only have a controller. Shit. Alright. No worries. Skip you. At least I don't have to fight the pretty lady with the underwear on.
Oh, come on. Are you serious? What the heck is going on here?
Stay out of my way. He's mine, you idiots.
To the pier, we are not the focus of our anger.
Okay, dodge.
The shockwave. Hold back until we have a chance to approach.
Oh God, how do you avoid that? At least we're doing some damage to it.
Just spat something out. What are those?
Are these guys shades too? Shades could get that big.
The scale of this one is like nothing you've encountered before. Ready your guard.
Oh God, I got hit again.
Die. I'm gonna pull out your teeth and cram them up your ass.
That woman's mouth is as fierce as her sword.
Let's just focus on defeating this thing.
Okay. Lucky foot number one. Come on, let's go. Okay, I got you. Okay. Yes. Finish your move. Two tries. Here comes the wind up.
This one has been possessed by a shade. She exists as neither fully human nor other.
I feel bad for treating her like one of those things. We have to help her.
Thane the Dark Hand. Oh. Okay, I kind of like that one. Came out in the beginning of the game.
Sippy, sippy. You're awake.
You.
I'm sorry we attacked you. We thought you were a shade.
You're half right. Now get the hell out of here.
Now see here. We made our apologies and came to your aid. The least you can do is grace us with your name.
It's okay, Vice.
My name's Kaine.
Ah, the name we heard back in the village.
Look, nothing good is gonna happen if you stick with me. So do like I said and go. Get lost already, would you? One more thing. That monster back there, it's mine.
A half human and a giant shade.
She's kind of pretty, but she's really intense.
Wait, was. Can I. Let's see what's over here. We can't unlock anything over here. Are there any secrets? I take out those monsters, will they reappear again? I hope not. Those things are super annoying. I should try and take out those shades in the grasslands to see if they respawn. Quite a beautiful song, really.
We need a new plan. Maybe Popola knows something.
I wonder if that Dark Hand thing is equipped or not. Let me see. Dark Lance. Let's see. Nose. Oh, only Gep. Oh, okay. Dark Blast. Let's see what this one's about. Okay, that's pretty interesting. So if I were to do this, Badger sign, equip the best words. Okay, so in boost. How do I equip this? Oh. How do I use the...
Hey, it's a wild boar!
Have you the skill to hunt one of those down?
I don't know. They look pretty strong.
What? No, I can't. God, okay. Let's continue. How do I equip it? Still no one chatting, it's a lonely day. Perhaps nobody knows that I'm playing a game. Okay.
We need a new
Okay. That wild boar is mine. I'm gonna stay back from it.
Those down.
thing's really hit like a truck. Wait, please tell me I got some medicinal herbs. Yes, I do. Please don't kill me, Mr. Boar. Where are you?
This is impossible.
Yeah, what's the health bar on this thing? The hell, mate? Well, I tried, boys. I tried my best. Website needs something a little bit more powerful. Okay, so the ball is not going to be something we can tackle right now. I don't know if there are any better weapons. Oh shit, I should have taken a look around that area where I was fighting the pretty lady.
We need a new plan.
Okay, yes, agreed, we need a new plan. Yeah, let's stay away from the ball. Because we don't want to mess around with him. Oh god damn it. Well, you I can mess up with. Finishing blow tutorial. Okay. Let's go toward the victory. Should we get rid of these? At least these are not the ones that throw the big jadals. Those things are super annoying. Where are got rid of those idiots.
There must be a sealed verse inside that enormous shade. I'm certain of it.
Maybe. But there's no way we can take that thing on now. I need to get stronger.
Okay, let's see if... Oh god. Let me just improve my timing. Can I not? Wait, why is my timing so bad all of a sudden? Yeah. So counters. Okay. Okay, I should really improve my counters then. Good morning, sheep. I will not try to murder anyone else for today. These things I will try to murder. Oh god. So it actually takes time for you to do that. Do I have to? Oh god. Come on, come at me, boy. Okay, anything else on the plains I see? Do they respawn over a period of time? No, I should really try to find some herbs or stuff. Oh shit. Wait, what? Oh yeah, that's where I came in. Man, this is the way I came in. Well, we'll find out in a minute if they do respawn or not. If they do, that'd be quite annoying, especially when doing this one. Oh. Thank you. Today is Tanuki's birthday, but he's not here, so I just had a party by myself. Oh my god, that sounds horrible. Oh, breaks my heart, Yuna! My sweet, sweet little sister in this game. Oh god, oh, poor Yuna. Ah, okay.
Giant shade in the area?
Yeah, it took all we had just to check. I wish there was some way to
You know, there's a little shop at the entrance to the junk heap that might be able to help. If you bring them materials, they should be able to use them to-
Interesting. Guess I'll check-
Oh, but it won't be free. I figure you'll need around 1,000 gold.
1,000 gold?
If you need money, try visit- That's usually where people go when they're looking to hire someone.
Good advice. Thanks.
Okay. So where will the main quest take us now? Oh! Did I just merge into that? I think I just did. Right. Yuna. Yuna, Yuna, Yuna. Not the Malaysian singer, Yuna, okay? the Yona. The Y-O. Yona! Yona! Make me the asshole you promised me! I don't have a real sister, by the way, you know, I just...
Might as well check out the tavern.
Yep, sure. Wonder where is that tavern? I've never been to the tavern before. Oh god, come on. Such pretty music. Naruto on that second time. Let me just save the progress. Yeah, sure. Attack the post office. I mean, the post box. Wait, what? I should find a way to actually... Hello, good sir.
I hear that wolves show up a lot in the desert.
They? Ghouls? Yeah, that's pretty useful. Wait, what? Hang on. Where's the... Okay... Oh, finally, herbs. Yeah. Should buy some herbs too. It costs like 100 though. Oh! Well, that wasn't smart now, is it? Wait, what? Ah, wait, it's this where the big wheel is. Here. Okay, so let's see how this system works. Oh, Devola, you're here too.
You taking it easy today? I hardly ever see you around here this time of day. Hey, you got a moment? Because I've got some work.
If it's paid work.
Fair enough. Listen, my grandmother, I need 3 medicinal herbs, 3 berries.
No problem. I'll be right back.
Hey there. Want to let a girl buy you a drink?
I'm not old enough to drink.
When the sun never sets, what difference does it make? Never. I do love this tavern, though. It's the nerve center of the whole village. Come back whenever you have a free...
Okay, let's see if we can...
Is there really nothing that can cure the Black Scrawl?
No medicine in the works of man can hope to stand against it.
There has to be something out there.
Perhaps a drug exists to temporarily ease the pain, but none can truly eradicate the disease.
Off hunting again today?
Sure am. Hoping to catch...
But if the legend is true, then I hold the key to saving your sister.
You're right. We're gonna save Yona and cure the Black Scrawl.
That's the spirit, lad.
Ooh, chicken! Chicken, chicken, chicken! I just had you for lunch, you know? Let me kill you! This is where I get the berries. Interesting. Okay. Okay, so I got one berry.
Beyond the southern plains lies Seafront, where you can find the tastiest fish in the world.
Fish.
I'd love to go there some.
Okay, so let's see. We've already visited this little corner. I was wondering what's this corner all about. Nothing here of yet. Probably buy some medicinal herbs too while I'm at it.
We've got some nice materials in stock if you.
Let's see what we buy. I'm not looking to sell it. Gold meat, I'll definitely sell to the other guy.
Thanks.
Thanks for nothing, creep.
Hey there. Is something wrong?
Yeah, I'm in a bit of a pickle. Listen, you know about them. Lately, their eggs have been disappearing. At first, I guess I can't blame them, but the I need you to find the hiding spots and.
Nah, I'm on your other quest. Sorry, good sir, I'm already on a quest to find for berries and other goods.
Can I ask a favor? I ordered some training weapons from the blacksmith's wife. Thank you so much.
Let's see here. Let's see our orders. No. Remote vines. Let's see, no weapons, no quests. Let's do the tavern thing first. I hope it's not one of those grinding games. I don't mind a good grinding game, just that when it comes to streaming it, it might not be the best.
Guess there are ancient ruins buried there? It's full of old scrap and other weird stuff that no one understands. To get there, we have to cross the Iron Bridge to the northeast. Popolis says these huge metal crates used to cross that bridge all the time in the old world.
Humans certainly were wise back then.
I don't know. If they were so smart, why did we end up like this?
Oh shoot, that dude is spawn. Oh god.
Dude,
me alone, kids. Daddy ain't got some time to play with you. Oh, I'm supposed to go over here, though. Oh god, there's some down here, too. At least that doesn't... Oh god! There are so many of you! Yeah, they respawn over time. God, there were so many down there too. Now what? Nani? Lizard tail. Don't know what I'm gonna use that for. A lot of enemies. I think that hand thing would be quite useful, but I don't know how to equip it. God. I should really figure out how to equip that thing. No, not this. How much do I... I got 9. Wow, okay. Magic abilities. I think... So that means... Ah, that's how you access it. As much as I like winding, finding stuff isn't my strongest suit. And this coming from the guy who plays Deep Rock Galactic. Just love it. See, so we were in this area earlier.
Jacob, I'm hungry.
I know, hold on. Yep.
There.
Oh, welcome.
What is this?
It's my shop. I'm the
finest smith. See, my brother and I build items from scrap we find in the junk heap, but we're a little low on supplies.
The junk heap, you...
That's right. Folks say it used to be a military base. I don't know about that. It's not exactly the safest place in the world, but we gotta eat.
So it's just the two of you out?
Our father died when Gideon was very young. She's out right now.
Mom's been gone for 7 days.
7 days?
It's getting harder to find good scrap.
I said I'm hungry.
So if you had the materials, would you be able to up?
Well, yeah, but it's really di-
No problem. Well,
you...
I wanna up. And besides, you need inventory.
Well, yes.
It's settled then.
Well, to improve your weapon, you can get them from the defense robots around the mountain.
Got it.
Here's a map of the complex. And be careful, please. Bring me 3 titanium out.
Oh, that's cute. Don't know what I'm gonna use this material for, but it's material, so I'm not gonna question it. Going off into the distance. Wow. Really is expanding. Wait, is this? Oh, I recognize snapshots of this. This was from the Nier Automata. I think it was in the first level. Where they fight that big boss bot. With B2, if I remember right. Or was it 2B?
Forgot. Aye, it is bright in here.
Looks like the ancient machinery is still working. Not that we have any idea how it works.
Ruins from ancient times, patrolled for eons by unstoppable machines.
Yeah, and I bet they're full of rare materials.
Oh my god! Oh my god, we can't. Oh god. Oh, those things can still kill me. Should have known. Oh, door is broken. Okay. I'm supposed to put this. Okay, I'm supposed to go on top here, I bet.
This place is hardly befitting one of my grand stature.
You sure do like to complain, Vice.
boxes the way I came in. Let's see if the box is still there.
Doesn't seem to be working.
Okay. Oh, hello there, good sirs. Oh God.
Pretty rough in here.
Yes, hardly suitable work for children.
They both look so skinny, too.
I'm certain the elder has been giving his share of their food to his brother. Seriously, I need to get my Super Controller to play this game right. Oh God. Oh God, damn it.
This is definitely a maze.
It seems we have been shut in.
God, you stupid bots. Oh, you're a bit faster. Okay. Oh, titanium ore. Nice. Let's go to here. I'm not sure, I might have been lost already. Oh wait, am I supposed to kill all those bots until... Okay. What? The door here is still not yet open? Ah. Not true here. I think I might be lost. So nice. Then allow me to destroy your bots in order to get all the material I need.
You ever wish you could just warp back to the client after you get their stuff?
Warp?
Yeah, it's apparently a kind of magic that can zap you to faraway places in an instant.
Ah, that one. Well, I would stay away from such devilry were I you, lad.
How come?
Because all of the sages who attempted said spell were reduced to mincemeat when they struck obstacles in their path.
Wow. All right then. Walking it is.
An excellent choice.
Is there a map? Keep outside. Oh, okay. I was heading in the right direction this whole time. I'm brilliant, guys. I thought I was walking around in circles. Look at me. Speeding into the sunset. This, ooh, ratty boy. Oh god, I'll get you later, rat tail. I will get to you. I swear to you, by the ratty boy and me. I swear on my inner nookie. This is the one.
Got your materials.
Oh, thank you so much. Normally I charge you something, but you can.
Weapon upgraded.
Here you go. And thanks again. This ought
to. I want to find Mom!
Is everything okay?
I'm sorry. He's impatient for our mom to come. We just need to wait. She'll be back.
I want to wait. I want to find Mom.
Vice?
Yes, yes, I know. We're off to search for the misplaced mother, aren't we?
Please, no. I already owe you far more than I can ever repay.
Don't even worry about it.
You don't understand.
Hmm?
Never mind. Mom usually goes pretty deep inside the mouth. You're going to need to use the elevator. So I'd better give you the activation code. Mom usually takes the elevator down. The robot's in the lower level. Oh, also, need some work done on your weapon? Come back soon.
So wait, can I access my, no. So Grimoire Vice weapons equipped. So it deals with 112 plus, oh, magic attack powers, like. Okay, I was gonna upgrade my dagger thing, but okay, before I become an idiot, let me just save my progress again. Okay, let's go, boys. I got you, little mousy boy. Your tail is mine, so is your arse. Ooh, rat's arse. Oh, wait, I made the wrong turn, didn't I? How foolish of me. Actually, what's over here? Oh. Oh. Is this the... Oh. Will we be able to use this later? Another rat's arse was mine for the dickens. The rat's bottom.
All right. He said their mom would be somewhere deep inside the mountain.
Possesses you to meddle in the affairs of these children.
Yona and I both know what it feels like to miss your mother.
Hello. Not sure if that took any less effort, though. This, I bet this thing is not open yet. Yeah. Wait. Nani? Oh. It should be F. Okay, time to put together my knowledge in puzzle solving games. Especially, what was that? Dark Side of Me? What's that game I played? Oh god. I still haven't finished that game yet. Okay, before anything, let's check out the map. Let's just keep going straight, see what happens. Okay. Ooh, hello. I was here this whole time. Ooh, one level. That makes it easy. Okay. I might play some Deep Rock Galactica later. I don't know. That is so stable to stream, and I don't have to experience this choppiness. Oh, hello. Oh god. Does it hurt the bots? I don't feel like it makes it any better though, but oh well. Let's see. This one I bet, yeah, it won't let me. Is it just an empty room? I suppose a jump. This room is locked though, and this is the only way I came in. Don't tell me there's more than one level. Oh my god, 2F, 1F, oh my god. Don't tell me there's more than one. Just go down and check one more time. I feel like I'm supposed to do something in that big room. Did I break the game? Was I that good? Into this big room. I don't understand what's the purpose of it. Maybe they're different parts? Is there anyone level? That's one, that's one. I don't believe in ladders, by the way. I believe in you jumping up to your success. So you're looking for the Ma. god, scary, scary, scary. Here comes the scares. Okay, okay. You guys don't know, I have you cornered. Controls. The main room. I feel like I should be heading back up. Am I heading in the right direction? Yeah, I am heading in the right direction. I feel like I should head back to the junk heap. Your mom wasn't down there, I'm sorry. God, is it still? Let me just heal up. Your mom wasn't down there. I don't understand. Didn't see your mom. Sorry, but. Okay, one of you isn't too bad. Ah, this is where I get them all. So yeah, this is the level in which I'm supposed to go. Just gonna play for maybe about half an hour more, give or take, before I end the stream. So anyone who's gonna raid me or look me later, won't be a very long look and raid, much longer. Dun, 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 dun. Oh god, the music. What the? Why does this area look so different? Somehow you look familiar. It's got a tiny little face. What are you doing here, intruder? If I had the mouse and legs, I'd be killing your butt right now. I don't remember those guys being so tough. Or maybe because I'm having weird controls. Oh god. Oh god. Let me recover. Okay, this is not the time to be. What? Oh god. Oh, you're a useless piece of junk. Wait, am I supposed to? Some barriers can be. Pick up bombs. F. What bomb can I pick up? What? Oh! Oh god. Oh, that's. Cart. Oh god, I can jump out of it. Should I not? Thank you. can't you dodge? Oh God. Oh God. Oh God, please, please. No! Okay, this game is way too hard with mouse and keyboard. I realize that now. Please don't send me back. Please don't send me back. Please send me to the cart. Please send me to the cart. Okay. So I don't know why it sent me to a different level. I think that's the level in which I was supposed to travel, but for whatever reason, just... Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Okay. Right. Wait, how much do I still... Okay, 6. Okay, that's not so bad. Can I not... Okay, magical attack, so I'm gonna have to be conservative with my ammo. Got it. I can block. Okay, that's good. Yes. Okay, now that I know what to expect, it's not so bad, but... I wonder if they just keep following me.
You can't possibly believe their mother managed to fight her way down here. Or, for that matter, that she has been collecting scrap metal for a solid week. Open your eyes, lad. The woman is clearly...
She's alive. Miracles don't happen if you don't believe in them, okay?
Nani? Oh. Okay. Okay, this is a very interesting puzzle. Oh! No! Okay, that's not so bad. Can I, wait, can I jump with it? No, I can't even jump with it. Oh, for the love of... That was annoying. Can I push this? Hang on. Just not as able to push it though. Hang on. Ah, God damn it. Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Don't waste your time. Oh, oh God! I was... wait. Was I putting it down or throwing it? Ah, God damn it. Gonna die. Okay. Wait, I thought... Oh, that's... I have to hold it. God dang it. Only somebody told me I needed to hold it. Okay, looks like I can throw it for quite far though. Okay. Oh, 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 God. Ah! That they throw from the inside the room, is that what I'm supposed to do? Please don't send me back there, please don't send me back there, please don't send me back there, please don't send me back there. I really hope it has a happy ending. Me too, Popola. Me too. I really need a controller. Me and my dumb brain. Oh, okay. These guys are not so bad. Okay. Lead these guys into the deep dark alleyway. Oh, forgot about you. Right. Wait, for a second, it wants me to troll. Okay. Then F is... Wait, I'm so confused by these controls. I am so confused. So the moment I pick it, can I? Oh god damn it, why'd you? Sir, why? I don't get it. These controls are making no sense at all. For the love of God. Can you let me use my magic? Does this really... Oh god damn it. Okay, I feel like there's a timing to it. What the hell? Why do I keep... Do I not press the F bloody key? Okay. This time, I must physically make sure that I'm pressing the F key. Cut! Why? Okay, let me try out something here. God, this is driving me crazy. What are up with these stupid controls? I press it. Why? I was able to throw then. Why can I not throw now? I swear, these puzzles are like the worst. They're not optimal for PC controls. Okay, before I panic, just... try one more time. Okay, great. Now, how am I supposed to get across though? Can I make that distance? Oh. Phew. Thought I could make it for a second there. That took like, what, 2 million tries? Why am I back at the lift? Do that again. You know what, let me double save just in case. What?
Alert! Intruder detected. Unauthorized transport system eliminated.
This bodes ill. It appears that only machines remain in this infernal place.
This might be a problem.
What is it doing? Okay. Okay, what you gonna do now? Oh God, why do I? Oh, they're one hit. Great. Okay, I'm just gonna use one medicinal herb.
This thing's got all kinds of moves.
Bombs. Oh god, oh god, oh god, don't make me repeat that one more time. Please, sir, sir, chill, chill, take a chill pill. Oh god, let me pick you up. What the hell? Oh god.
Take aim once its mouth is agape.
Okay. Please. Peace, peace.
It's working.
Unbelievable. Such an obvious weak point.
Okay. Okay. Oh no, 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 no. Please don't make me repeat that one more time. Please don't, please don't, please don't. Okay, that's it, guys. We're not leaving until we beat this dumb boss. Oh god, this is so annoying. Please don't make me do the old hands thing again. Please let me just go back to the head. Or is I really gonna go mad?
What a troublesome piece of machinery.
Oh, which level is
Come
this?
Come on, now what?
Clear them all out. That's the only way.
Come on, let me beat you.
This thing's got all kinds of moves. These chambers are loaded with bombs.
Oh wait. Oh god, come on, you stupid. It's too late. Wait, before I end up like a big dum-dum. Don't get greedy. Okay, one on the arena, that's right. For all that is holy, please let me pick up this stupid bomb. No, 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 no. Okay. Please, please let that be it. What? Oh my freaking god. What's that, baby? That was intense. I'm never gonna save this. I don't wanna go through that again. Not with these controls. Cannot go back. Oh no, dudes.
It's a woman. She's dead.
I fear we have discovered the delinquent mother.
So who's this other person? This bag has nice clothes in it. Why would she bring this stuff?
It would seem she abandoned her children to seek comfort in the arms of a swain.
Oh, that's awful.
So much for miracles. Instead, we have discovered the worst possible truth. What will you tell the children?
This? A perfume bottle?
It smells of...
I guess we should bring...
Okay, good. We don't have to repeat that whole thing again. I'm gonna save. Oh god, that was such a doozy of a level, especially with these controls.
She's in heaven now.
What?
It's true.
Liar! I don't believe you!
Oh, I might have picked the worst one.
Did she die alone? It's okay. I know all about it. Just tell me. Did she die with the one she loved?
We found two bodies. It appears they left this life as one.
Okay.
Come again.
Mom was always so frustrated, you know? Torn between her duty to us and her heart. I think maybe this is for the best.
Are you saying you forgive her?
I mean, she's my mom, you know?
We found this next to her.
This is Mom's perfume. It smells like her, damn it. If Gideon sees me like this.
Okay, let's save. Oh god, I can't.
safe travels, okay? And thank you for everything.
Your actions were just. Never doubt it.
Okay, I'm not going to return to that level because really, with the control scheme that I have, it's going to be really bad. Let's double save, you know, just to be on the safe side, Tanukis. Oh, God.
I'm all Gideon has left. I'll do whatever it takes to keep it.
Sad. Okay, that was sad. That was of emotions popped out of that one. Dear Lordy God. Okay.
Let's go back.
Yeah, so after we meet up with Yona, then we'll save and call it a day, guys. I'll probably need to buy some herbs too. Oh god, I always keep overshotting this stupid thing. Oh my god, why there's so many of you? God, why are they gathering around me? I don't like it when they gather around me. Please make them go away, these annoying little things. Can I jump? No, I can't. Boy. Okay. I don't want to mess with you guys right now. Oh, I just like that switch animation. At least those things can't climb. It looks like they're... I wonder if I can just buy all the stuff that she needs. I do wonder. But of course it's gonna be quite pricey. Oh, excuse me. Oof, that's really spicy Indian food. Still digesting down there. Oh, yeah. supposed to go back to you now, eh? Okay, let's just... Gold, nice.
Yona? Yona?
It hurts.
Oh, Yona, I'll go get some medicine, okay?
Wait.
What is it?
Just don't
stop.
Wait.
What is it?
Just
stop.
Yona! My sweet little sister, I'm probably making things worse with my voice like this.
The Black Scroll appears to be advancing at a furious rate.
She needs something. Let's see if Popola has any.
Right, so let's just save the game and call it a day for today. I think we've already covered quite a bit. Chicken! Okay. So yeah, I think that's about it, Tanukis. So we've done quite a bit today. So Gluttony is the... Oh, okay. It's the... So yeah, I think it's about time we head on out of here. So thank you guys so much for following me on this stream. It's a bit of an older game, but I think it should be okay if you don't mind some like laggy frames or missing frames in between. So yeah, thanks again guys so much for joining me on this adventure in the world of Nier Replicant. I always have to remind myself this is not Automata, it's Replicant. So yeah. So, bye, Tanukis!